back in a minute with my good vibes.
Just off Lakeshore Drive, nestled next to Lake Michigan, that's where you find historic Soldier Field in the great city of Chicago, Illinois. This was the scene a moment ago as the Bears emerge from their tunnel. Ready for football are they, and ready for football are we, as the Bears get set to match up with the Baltimore Ravens. The NFL season has hit high gear, and off we go in Week 11 on EA Sports. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. First carry now for David Montgomery. That one good for 10 yards. And that'll make it second and a foot or so.
Well, this defense for the Ravens, they played really well in that win last week against Miami.
I have to admit, I was extremely impressed by what I saw on tape because they stayed in the face of the quarterback the entire game, ended up getting 4 sacks total, and made it difficult for him to step up and find receivers downfield. Also made it hard for him to escape the pocket and run.
And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line.
Second and inches is oftentimes an invitation for an offense coordinator to take a big shot downfield because he feels like he can come back on third down and pick up the first down. But sometimes you just don't want to break tendency. Stay with what you are, stay with who you know, and go get the first down. That's exactly what they did.
On first down, Fields. It's caught by OBJ.
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
Six yards left on second down. Handoff comes to Montgomery. He gets it forward for 4, maybe 5, but the flags fly. And this one could be coming back.